YouTube, and welcome to lesson 40 of the Microsoft PowerPoint tutorial series. And today we're going to look at how to work with audio files inside of Microsoft PowerPoint. Just like we work with videos, we can insert audio as well. So you can see that we have an audio right here. So here we have two options, one to select the audio from my PC and other to record an audio. So I'm going to select audio on my PC right here, and then you can see that I got record 10 right here. It is an MP3 file. So these are the audio formats which are actually supported right here. So I'm going to select this and press insert right here, and you can see that the audio file is here. It is actually of my recording for another video tutorial. So let me play that out.
When I enable the top background, you actually can see that the top background is quite clear.
So you can see that it's my audio itself, and then I've recorded it out. So now I can actually have no style, so that means the icon stays there. So whenever I have this PowerPoint slide in full screen, then this actually works just like that. I can also add in like effects to this, just like I would on other slides. So let's say I have a fantastic button right here, just like this. I'm just gonna press Control Z so that it goes back to normal, just like this. So on the playback section, there's play in background. So if I enable this one, then it'll play across all of my slides without showing up this icon. Let's say, for example, if I were to do full screen of this, so let me just click on slideshow right here. It'll actually play it in the background itself.
Hello YouTube, and welcome to the fifth tutorial.
So you can see that it actually plays in the
background
itself.
Today what we're going to do is
just like that. Alright, so now over here, I do not want that out. So in the playback section, you can see that I got this. Just like that, and over here I can hide during show if I want to. I can rewind after playing, that means after this actually finishes playing, it'll go back to the beginning. I can loop until it is stopped, so if I do this, it'll keep on playing until I stop it. And if I were to select play across slide, it'll play across all of the slides in the PowerPoint itself. You can also set the volume according to what you wish, and you can set the how the audio is going to start. And click with the sequence, so whenever I click over here anywhere when the presentation is being done, if I click anywhere, it'll start playing. Automatically we'll set it playing whenever it goes to the slide itself, and when clicked on, only enables the audio to be played when I click the play button right here. So these are the different options for the playback right here. You can also fade in and out the audio just like that, and trim the audio. So let's just trim the audio right here. So over here, let me trim from this section right here to this section, just like this. And let me play this out to preview it.
So let me just delete the linear.
So you can see that I can just press OK, and now only that part actually appears over here.
So let me just.
So if I were to add in fade, just like in the video, I can actually add in the fade in effect as well. So it actually starts from low volume and then continues out. So you can also add bookmark to this as if this was a video file. So you can see that the bookmarks can be added for a lot of things, which we are going to talk about in the later lessons. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.